My name is Sophie Luo. I am the wife of Chinese human rights lawyer and activist Ding Jiaxi. The ideal future of China is exactly what my husband and his friend pursued. It's a society full of democracy, freedom, social justice, and love. I just wish Chinese people do not live in a covered life. I wish the 防火墙, the wall, the firewall can be taken away, that people can know the truth inside China and outside China, so they can have their own idea of their life as a Chinese citizen and to be a real citizen, but not a subject. Before my husband's first detention, I am a person totally focused on my professional job. I never participate anything Jiaxi did. But when Jiaxi was first time taken away from home and I start to open my eyes to see so many miserable things. From then on, I start to pay attention to what happened in China. I spend all my spare time to explore the fact of some of the things that Chinese government tell the people. And I saw they are covering things everywhere. So in outside world, people see China different from the real China. So I think I have the responsibility to speak up and let people know the truth. I wish international society just put pressure on Chinese government to push them to do what they committed in written, in the documentation, in the Chinese constitution and the law, or they committed in front of the international society. For example, they write in the constitution that people have freedom of speech, of assembly, then let people get together freely.